Hi, good evening.
Yeah, so first of all, I would like to say congratulations to Wen Chen and Jia. So, these two people just got promoted.
Almost.
Yeah, getting promoted. Yeah, these two people just passed the exam and also the interview part. Yeah, 你知道那个大猴子可以在楼下吗？不知道，不知道。那我去拍照好了。就是听到的，恭喜你，那你以后还会留下来这个上课。这是我最在意的事情。因为我不知道我会去哪里。也不知道你会去哪里。下礼拜要干嘛？下礼拜要干嘛？
6月份吧，下个月就跟他。But actually, I think you two would just stay in the headquarters, won't you? 不是，出去一阵子，然后还会再回来公司吗？公司。
If they want you.
Ah, if they want it. What's your preference, Jackie? What's your preference? Would you like to work in the headquarters or maybe other branches?
I don't know.
You don't know? Okay.
Just for money.
Just for money. A job is a job. You just don't care that much.
Yes.
Just give me the money and I work for you.
Yeah.
Okay, fine. So let's get started. We had a holiday last week, Labor's Day. Okay, so it's been 2 weeks. How's your English? Did you review your English? Did you work on your English? Work on. 加强了吗? 认真的吗? Work on. No. Okay, fine. So shall we review a little bit? I think the structure of English writing, this is what we discussed 2 weeks before, right? Can you hear me?
No? And how about this?
This is weird.
Okay, so some of the students said to me that the structure of English writing, I mean the analysis.
It's weird. Fine. Okay, so some of you said to me that the analysis structure of English writing really helps their understanding of reading passages. Okay, so let's review a little bit. First of all, we know that passages, I mean an article, 一段文字它不是很完整的有头有尾的，我们就叫做 passage. 一段 passage 会有一个 main idea, right? So there's only one main idea of a passage, and how do you know that? Where can you find that? It lies at the end of the first paragraph. Remember that? Right. So we call it TS, capital TS, 大写的TS, stands for thesis statement. And there's only one thesis statement in a passage or in an article. Just one. Okay. And how about the main idea of a paragraph? A paragraph. Okay, like this one is for the whole article, the main idea of the whole article. And how about this one? Lowercase ts, 小写 ts, we say topic sentence. is like a trailer 预告这一段的小预告。那这个呢是这一篇的大预告。哦，那你可以这样解释，这个是大预告，然后这个是每一幕的那个叫什么戏剧上的那个
前情提要，
不是前情提要，就是每一幕的那个章节。
语言吗？
大纲。
章节的概要吗？之类的，之类的，分镜吗？分镜 ，like that。
Hey, what happened? No. Hey, what's wrong? Hey, what's wrong?What's wrong?
Computer
的问题吗？嗯。今天怎么会这样子？电脑也插着电啊，不可能是没电啊。这个刚刚都好好的。请问那个资工系的这上面是什么？
是调那个。
No signal， 上面写 No signal 是指它没有接收到讯号吗？
重
差一次。重
差一次。现在
有吗？
就是你的那个接头跟你的电脑。
不合吗？这样子呢？
那是先这样
子。好，试试看。对不起。Okay, so how about author's attitude? 上次我们没有看到的是这个。Okay, some of the exams would ask you about the attitude of the author. 如果这篇文章很长，他问你此篇文章的态度立场 attitude. Where can you find that? The last paragraph of the passage, we said reflection. Yeah, reflection. CP means concluding paragraph. 收尾的那段 conclusion, concluding.Conclusive. Yeah. Okay, and how about the inference about the passage? What does it mean by inference? It means have a guess. 如果整篇文章读完，他的题目问你，此篇文章可以得出什么样的暗示？得出什么样的推论 inference? 那怎么办？这个是最难的，因为它要有弦外之意。那你首先要先看的是第一段跟最后一段。第一段叫背景知识，最后一段叫心得，对不对？要把背景知识跟心得融合在一起，然后再找一个接近的答案，这是比较难的。那如果各位有意要考英检的话，全部都会出现。我真的很推各位去考英检，真的请各位要去考。对，你只要考过了，公司会帮你出报名费，所以你没有损失，你还得到一张纸呢。对啊，对啊。哎，我没有向各位解释过为什么我一直推各位去考英检吗？啊，没有啊。首先当然是因为公司承认嘛。那如果你是要升迁的话，它变成加分。之前某一个科长他就说过，真的会加分。再来，为什么不考多益？因为多益比较贵，它现在已经涨价，涨到1600，哇！而且它考的又不是这种生活英文，而且呢，它范围非常广，它从0分到990分，这个范围非常广，所以你难准备。那英检它是分级，你觉得我等级在初级，我就考初级，所以你不会碰到中级的题目。那你觉得我等级是中级，我就去报中级，你不会碰到中高级的题目。再把你都分好了，你是有范围可以准备的。但它报名费很便宜耶，初级的初试只要450块，中级的初试只要700块吧，就半价。对啊，然后因为我们这边学的也是生活的英文，所以其实比较适合考那个。再来第三个原因就是我们这个训练课程是算是有史以来第一次开吧。因为我问过之前那个国际游展开的那个不算训练课，然后来的长官觉得要把它变成一个常态性的，那是第一次开
第一次开就变成是我，我就是第一个人这样子。那他们也需要知道这个到底有没有效果嘛？那如果我们大家都去考个证照给长官看，哎，确定这个课程是有效的，我们的证照取得率是提高的，那他好做人，那承办课程的人也好做人，那我也好交代，那各位又有那个怎么讲升迁啊，对不对？所以是四方都有获利，所以我还蛮推荐各位去考的。对，那下一次终极的报名是六月的时候。快要到了，然后八月考试，初试，所以我会一直提醒各位，哎，要不要报名？要不要报名？要不要报名？对啊，那各位很方便嘛，楼下就是邮局，就去楼下缴费，寄出去就好了。对啊。OK， 好，我相信你们抄完了。Okay, so let's have a practice. 这是今年3月18号的专职一的阅读测验。那它的第一题就绝对考，每一篇阅读测验的第一题都是考 purpose, main idea. 我看过了，连营运纸都是每一篇的第一题都是。好，那这个字很小，我知道。题目就是不变 ，What is the purpose of this article? 那我把第段的最后一行放大的给你看，你只要看完这一行字，你就能选答案了耶。The song came to be referred to as the national anthem from the beginning of the 19th century。你只要读完这一句话，第一段的最后一句，你就能选答案了耶。相信吗？不相信。好，第一个句子你们可能看不到，我念给你听。To introduce the authorship of the melody for God Save the Queen， 啊，他是要介绍这一首曲子旋律的来源吗 ？Okay, to urge people of the United Kingdom to sing God Save the Queen more frequently， 想要让英国人唱这首歌多唱一点。Three, to provide background information for God Save the Queen， 提供这一首歌曲的背景知识吗 ？Four, to explain why the song God Save the Queen become popular， 解释这首歌为什么越来越受欢迎。The song became to be national anthem， 这首歌变成国歌。好，就只有这句话哦。这首歌变成国歌，那你猜它的整篇文章要讲什么？这个是预告，预告你这一篇文章要讲一首歌，哪一首歌？国歌。那你觉得一二三四是哪一个？
四。
一叫做介绍旋律的由来。哎，为什么是哆咪嗦不是嗦咪哆？还是二强迫英国人唱？你三句法嘛，我们说这句话没有提到，就绝对不会是主旨，对不对？他没有提到旋律，没有提到 melody， 不是一。再来嘞，他没有提到英国人是不是强迫要唱啊？也没有。再三，他说十九世纪这首歌变成国歌，哎，有可能啊。再来第四呢，为什么这首歌越来越受欢迎？他提到受欢迎吗？你觉得你选哪一个？对，就是三，所以你根本不需要花时间把全部读完，你就可以作答了。那我自己怎么讲？我还在看你们的题目，就是邮局的那个考试啊，它通常都是出三题或四题，一篇出三题四题，然后第一题一定都是这个，那就可以省下很多时间。如果是其他还需要考试的人，这样好，那当然这不是我们这堂课的目的，可是有一半人还需要考试，对，所以加油。这样可以吗？还可以。So let's continue. Let's move on to our speaking part. On page 58. So it's about problem solving. It's about problem solving. Yeah, did you prepare for it? Are you prepared? Not yet?Okay, so we have to give suggestion and response to people. like you present an idea, why don't we verb? Should we try 什么什么 ing? Right? And if you accept the idea, you can say that's a good idea, that sounds good, that sounds like a plan. That sounds like a plan. Sounds like a plan. Yeah.听起来像是一个计划，哎，还有这个计划是a good plan. So that sounds good. 这个电影很常听到 That sounds like a plan. 哎，听起来不错。Okay, well, let's go with that. Let's do it. Or if you don't want to accept that, just reject. What does it mean by reject? To refuse. How do you remember this word? Reject. How do you remember this word?Okay, RE means back, bounce back, 反嘛 And jet means to shoot, 投射的意思。所以你说了一句话，我就把你弹回去，一直反射，一直反射。Yeah, 就是反对的意思。那如果像这个呢？这个机器 ，the machine is called projector. So the verb is project. Pro means forward, 往前，哇，他把影像往前射出去，所以是投射、投影 ，right? So what if you're sick and you go to the hospital and the nurse or the doctor will say you have to have an injection, inject, yeah, 注射，往里面注射，啊，就是打针嘛，注射 ，injection.Okay, and if you refuse and you would like to present an alternative, what does it mean by alternative? Yeah, other solutions, other choices. Wouldn't it be better to... Okay, I think it's really polite. It's very polite. 很有礼貌的说法 Would it be better to blah blah blah? Or we could try, or even you can say, how about we blah blah blah?Okay, so now I have to refer to page 137, and you will see these two problems. Okay, on page 137. Okay, 137. You see two problems, so would you please read the problem number one?Customers at your hotel have been complaining that the elevators are too slow and too small. The elevators are old with dark wood paneling on the walls. Replacing the elevators would be very expensive, and your hotel does not have enough money. Think of a solution. Okay, so...Problem number one is about hotel. Okay, so we have a word here, paneling. What does it mean by paneling? Yeah, 板它就是板，所以是木块的那个板，就是一 yeah, 像你去特地屋买的那种一块一块自己回家拼装那种。这没有 ，yeah, 拼装的那种木板。Okay, what do you do? So.You have to think of a solution. And now, later, I will just group you up. Group work. 你不用自己一个人想，你可以跟 group member 一起想。So, have a problem number two. Would you please read problem number two? You own a bookstore in the shopping district of a small town. In the past year, the number of customers has decreased.Increasingly, people are buying books online or downloading e-books. If this continues, you will have to close your store. Think of a solution to increase the number of customers who visit your store. So it's about sales, 业绩, about your business of a store. Right. So I don't think you have done this. 我想你们应该都没有准备。So I would like to group you up. Maybe 4 people in a group and 2 people for problem 1 and the other 2 for problem 2. And you have to present your idea to the other 2 group members in your group. Is that fine with you? Okay. Well, you have odd numbers.
So, 先是四位，跟业绩有关的那一个叫美娟，她今天没来，太可惜了。现在想听听看她是怎么提升业绩的。And how about four people? And five people? Or maybe five and five. Okay, five and five. And then five.
选个位置没有错，但是先参加这边的讨论好吗？这样你们两位可以跟这边就这样子四位，可以吗？这样就四四，对不起，这样四位，四位，然后金跟到这边这样四位，好，再一二三四，然后两位坐这边可以吗？
四位，
这样子四位，然后原本五位就一样是五位，这样好吗？那你们一样东西可以放这边，只是请你们过来这边讨论而已。
不用拿桌。
要拿桌。
对嘛，老师。
这边还有，然后还有他
擦的，这边擦的。我妈干嘛？我
天哪！这边红点。
想方法改善他的这个问题，然后告诉其他的两位，好
吗？
The right color, so like that the space looks more.
So guys, would you please share your opinion and your solutions to the class? Right? Done? Okay, so who are in charge of the problem number one? Who are in charge of problem number one? Okay, so you didn't divide the work, you just worked it together.
Yeah.
Okay, so how about the solution to problem number one in your group?
Our solution is to first step to redecorate the elevator. In the system, redecorate the elevator.
Okay, to redecorate the inner part of the elevator.
And like a new wallpaper.
Wallpapers.
Yeah.
Okay, to make it look like a new one. Look, just look. It's not actually a total new one, but just look like a new one.
Yeah, and maybe they can change the components of the elevator system.
The lifting system,
to make it work faster.
To make some renewal, right? The verb is to renew, and the verb would be renew. What? Yeah. To make it new again, renew. Yeah, 更新. So if it's used like for your contract of mobile phones, 你的手机合约到期了，你要续约， 那就是让我们的合约再重新来过， 就叫续约。 那如果是你借书到图书馆借书， 你的借期到了， 续借要重新来过， 所以叫续借。 就是让它可以继续用下去的意思，所以电梯翻修，然后电可以继续用下去。 Okay, so I think it's a good solution without paying a lot of money. Okay, so this group, Gordon's group, what's your solution to problem number one? Who is in charge? Well, I mean, who are in charge of problem number one? 你们这一组谁是负责第一个 problem 的呢？还是你们也跟他们一样是四位一起？Okay, and who will be the representative? Okay, good.
Handsome and light colorful.
Oh, to paint the elevator.
Yeah.
With some colorful paint.
Like green or
light
pink.
Green.
Light green, light yellow, light pink. Like that.
Yeah.
And why is that?
Look more bigger and more.
Ah, to make it look more comfortable, more spacious. 更有空间感。Okay, and also color affects our moods. 哦，颜色会影响我们的心情。Oh, is it the idea from May?
No, everybody.
Everybody?
Yeah.
Okay, that's a good solution. I like it. And how about your group? Who are in charge of problem number one? Wen Chen.
We try increasing revenue by lowering price to promote our hotel and by combining travel agency and the transportation company to promote our hotel.
To
make more, much more money.
Okay, to make more profits. But actually the problem is that customers are complaining about the elevator. They aren't complaining other things, they just complain about the elevator. So what do you do about the elevator? Isn't that about the sales? Maybe the sales is good. But the elevator is too old.
Okay.
Wow, that's...
So, we pass elevators.
Elevator?
Elevator.
Okay, we'd like to replace elevators.
And the fix.
And fix. Okay, but actually the problem has already said that replacing elevators would be too expensive. Yeah. Wow. Okay, that's fine, don't worry. And have our next group. So we're in charge of problem number one. Like, where you four work it together. Number two. 总之，他就是有一题要说，就是。Okay, so Sarah, what's your solution to problem number one?
Problem number one, we shall try our business loan. We are going to borrow some money from the bank.
Wow.
Yeah, and they replace the elevator to be a new one.
Wow.
Let the customers come again.
It's a good idea. I think it's worth it.
Yeah.
It's worth it. You just borrow money from the bank, and you can pay it back.
Yeah, we pay back by installment.
That's right, yeah. That's right. So different solutions, and all the solutions are good. I like them. Okay, so starting from your group, problem number two. Who is in charge of problem number two? You own a bookstore, but the sales are bad. How to increase the sales?
A multiple store,
just like you light, 成品, department store. Actually, it's not a bookstore, it's a department store.
Combine the coffee shop.
Oh, yeah, 成品.
Yes, that is one. And gallery and make a picture.
Lecture?
Yeah.
Some speeches, some lectures. Wow, that's totally trippy. Do you like, do your group like trippy? I mean, you like bookstore? You like that? Wow, that's no wonder. Gallery? Gallery. Oh, that's right. And what do you think it might be a profit or might be a benefit if you just turn the bookstore into a department store? What would be the profit? 利益会是哪一方面？利润会是哪一方面的利润？
From the department store.
From the department store, not the book itself.
The benefit from the store is to
too small.
Yeah, I agree. I agree. Selling books won't make you rich.
No.
I think. Yeah. Okay, thanks. I like the solution. I have a next group. Your group, who are in charge of problem material? Okay, Jimmy or Grace?
Step one is change outside room to attract people come.
Oh, you mean to
unlike and put their photo on Facebook or in Instagram.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Step two is combine just like coffee shop.
Yeah,
multiple
business.
You buy a book and your coffee have a discount.
Wow, that's good. That's good. That's good. You will have some discount if you buy some books.
Yeah.
Wow.
You buy a book and your coffee has a discount. No, your coffee is no discount.
Wow, that's good. Marketing. I think that's a good marketing.
Yeah.
And do you have step three?
Yeah, step three.
Step three.
Virtual stores. That's just like online shopping.
Yeah.
Online marketing. Oh, just like 博客来. 博客来的英文就叫 bookstore. 所以你讲 bookstore 没人知道是什么。 Yeah, yeah, 博客来. Wow. Okay, I like the ideas. If you buy some books at the store and then you get some discount for coffee. Or maybe for pancakes, for Ruffles. Everything. Wow. Okay, thanks. And how about this group? How about a queen of marketing?
One of the solutions is to change the location to the A. So they can
to relocate.
So the bookstore can pay the cheaper rate. So they can down the price of the book and to
attract more customers.
Another solution is to hold the lecture courses.
Lecture courses.
Yes.
Well, same as their group. Lectures, free speeches, free artificial classes.
Yeah.
Any others? Actually, we're just talking about you and then came in. 你进来的前一秒钟，我们才在说这个跟行销有关，很想听你的意见。然后呢，今天没人，然后你就走进来了。Yeah.
My opinion is everybody's opinion.
Yeah, good. Okay, so how about this girl? What's your solution to problem number two? Online shop, online marketing, still online marketing.
And the customers can get coupon by buying books, both online and offline.
Wow, that's 博客来.
Yes, and
a lot of coupons.
Coupon.
Yeah, coupons, just that trip.
Yes, and they can use this coupon online and offline.
Ah, really?
And both.
And how about step two?
Step two is selling book alone. Step two is make the shop become a composite space, like combine with coffee shop and handmade shop. And some stationery.
Stationaries,
yes.
Artificials,
yes.
Art craft. Oh, that's 成品都在变. Maybe
马赛克。Cultural
virtues. Wow, to attract some culture virtues. And rich vultures. Rich culture vultures.
Yes.
Cultural
vultures are all rich.
Yeah, I agree. Yes.
And I think the three steps is to protect
something is about this smart town.
Oh,
to go to a smart town. Tourist.
Tourism. To promote some tickets. It's like 票券代售的概念. Wow. So, conclusion is that students from e-commerce department will think of online marketing. 就是从电商来都会想到 online marketing. Right. Okay, 然后偏文青的就会想到成品. Okay. Okay, all of your solutions are good, I think. For me, I don't have any ideas toward that. Yeah. 我对这种商业一概不知。Yeah. If you ask me about problem number one, what do I do? And I'll just say, just close the hotel. Just close the hotel. Yeah, just close it. And how about number two? I just do another business. Yeah. I'm the man who don't want to try. Yeah. 我就是觉得就做不起来就换新的东西。Yeah. Okay, so thanks. And how about we have a break? Okay, let's have a break. Okay, so class. And now we're doing our final course evaluation survey. So would you please take your cell phone and just fill out the survey? Maybe 5 minutes? Yeah. And it's from the supervisors. This is 训练所的哦，所以这不是我自己的意见调查，所以这个是我看不到的。直接给最上层的，所以
上次那个是你看得到的。
对，上次那个是我自己的，我要知道各位的学习状况，然后喜不喜欢啊之类的。那这个是我看不到的。
进阶嘛，
好，所以
不会，
要有监督才会这样，才会成长，才不会随便。
然
后要选对，我们是周二班哦，周二叫进阶班哦，你不要很顺手就填左边，我们是进阶班。Hey, so are you done? I think you're done. So are you done?
Yes.
Yes, so let's go back to our lesson room. Okay, our lesson will be this. Yeah. Lesson 5.2.Well, we just finished our 5.1 and then we're going with our 5.2. Yeah. So, here are three movie posters on your page 59. Right. You see three movie posters. And do you recognize the characters in the photos?
Yes.
Yes. Number one, what movie is it?
Godfather.
Do you like it?And about the second one?
Romeo and Juliet.
Yeah. Marvel. But on your textbook, no. No movie names, no. But say, how about the third one? Lord of the Rings. Yeah, Lord of the Rings. Yeah. And have you seen some of the movies or read the books? Have you read the books or seen the movies?Did you watch number one? Godfather. Have you seen that? 应该是 Oh. And how about Martin, Romeo, and Juliet? Book and movie. Wow. You enjoy reading. No wonder you were a literature major. I used to be a literature major, but I hate reading. 我也是文学系，他也是文学，他是中国文学，我是英国。
Yeah. Okay, so this one, The Godfather, actually it was originally a book. It was written by this author, Mario Puzo. I think it's Spanish. Yeah. But it was later adapted into movie, adapt. This word, adapt, you have to learn this. Adapt. Okay, number one meaning would be 适应, get used to. Get used to. And how about number two? Okay, so what if? Here is a novel, and you would like to turn it into a movie. Yeah, you have to get used to the popularity. 你要迎合现代人的口味, 所以把它改一下, 变成更适合现代人的口味的意思, 所以叫改写改编。改改好了,你自己写改写,好,也可以改写。 That's right.
还有一个翻拍。
Yeah, 翻拍, 对, 就差不多这个意思嘛。 但这个是用在那个文学作品或电影作品上, 如果是歌曲呢, 你翻唱, you have to say cover. Right, 听过这个词吗? 就是在YouTube上面打一首歌, 然后后面都 cover, 就是翻唱版的意思。 Cover就是覆盖, 用我的声音来覆盖这首歌。
那所以如果说，就是比如说人家有那个相片，然后我要把它翻拍，这也是可以用那个。啊，不行，
那个翻拍就是重新 照一次相，但这个不是照相，这是指拍电影的意思。 Yeah. OK, 人名你都不用记，但是要你学的却是这个 star， 原本是一个名词星星，后来呢，它把它转变为动词，叫做由谁主演的意思，领衔主演 Martin Brando，
这样子，领衔主演。那老师，那如果比如说它是同样的曲子，然后我们可能就比如说它本来是日本人的。 然后我们把它就是改编成中文歌词，这样也是用cover。
哎，也是cover。那但是你可以说 adapt the lines， 把那个 lyrics， 把那个歌词改写。但是他因为换了一个人唱，通常还是说cover。比如说，就 Wake Me Up 原本是英文歌嘛，可是日本人就把它改编成日文，哎，然后他后面就会写 Japanese cover，Japanese version。 And so, second one, Romeo and Juliet. I've never heard of this movie.
No.
I swear. Not this one. Not this one either. I've never heard of these two movies. 从来没听过. Yeah. Modern Romeo and Juliet. Okay, so it was written by Shakespeare. We all know that. And it was really old. Yeah. 16世纪的人呢，16世纪末了呢， and it was filmed by Bath Luhrmann. I think it's German. 这个名字听起来是德文的名字 Luhrmann. Yeah, film 就是有拍电影的意思，然后这个人拍的， okay? Also starring.
Film 是制片的意思。啊，制片制作啊，对，但不一定是他导的。导的是
director. Yeah, direct. That's right. 然后由谁主演呢？ Leonardo DiCaprio， yeah， 又是他。这个人我认识，但这部片我不认识。 Like Jimmy， do you know this movie？ 不好说的意思是？好好说啊。好好说。
I love it， but I don't watch.
Oh， okay， you heard it， but you didn't watch it. And how about Wenchen? Do you know this movie?
Yeah, I heard it.
How old are you?
Oh.
I never
Really? So I'm the only one who don't know this
these movies? Like, are you do know these two movies? Not really, yeah. He's younger than me. So
I know.
Say?
I have saw the movie on the TV channel.
Oh, really?
Movie channel.
Really?
Yeah.
So, do you like the movie? I mean, Romeo and Juliet or Godfather? So-so.
I didn't see Godfather.
But you saw this one?
Yeah.
Oh, you just don't like it? So-so. Okay, fine. And Claire Danes, who is she? I think
she also
is
starring the movie Stardust.
Yeah. 星际大战吗？星辰传奇。2013年有一部电影很有名。2013年我记得有一部电影是他演的很有名，但我忘记叫什么名字。克莱尔丹尼斯。What? And this one is really famous, I think. Yeah. It was written by J.R.R. Tolkien. Yeah, I think it's a British. But actually, the author was born in South Africa. 他是英国人，但是在南非出生，为什么？因为他的家人是殖民者。 哦，就是殖民南非的时候，在那儿把他生下，也就是南非的外省人的意思。 懂意思吗？对嘛，他是英国，后来南非独立，他就被赶回英国了，所以他就死在伦敦。OK， 啊，这是以前大学听过，但是不想读他们东西。And directed by Peter Jackson, and starring. Sorry, I didn't change the cast. 对不起，这边人物不是这些人。And not this one. I think it should be Orlando Bloom. 奥兰多·布鲁吧。奥兰多·布鲁。Orlando Bloom。And who else？Kate Blanche。凯特·布兰奇。啊。Kate Blanche，how do you spell Blanche? Is it? 这样拼吗? I'm not sure. Okay, so let me check. Is it Bleach? Kate Bleach?
This one?
Eve Taylor.
How to spell Eve Taylor? I-V-E?
L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I-L-I
结束差不多，今天就该下课，尽量不要拖到各位下课时间。So vocabulary, number one, 我这边说 sentence number one. The soundtrack
was excellent.
Okay, the soundtrack was excellent rock and roll, which was very strange for a Shakespeare play. Okay, so what does it mean by soundtrack? 原声带，电影电视原声带. So, is this word used for a movie, or book, or both? Yeah, it's used for a movie. And number two, which of these three sentence number two? The main character is Don Vito Corleone. I think it's Italian, a mafia boss. Mafia 就是那个意大利的坏黑道吧，黑道，就像主联邦那样. So, is this word main character used for movies or books?
Both.
Or both?
Both.
Yeah, both. And number three, was Miss Rita?
It was written by J.R.R. Tolkien.
Okay, it was written by J.R.R. Tolkien in 1954. Is this phrase used for movie or books or both? Book. And how about number four? Okay, the descriptions of the imaginary place called Middle Earth were beautiful. So, it's for description for movie or for books?
All of them, right?
I think description is for book. 他不是问这句话，是问这个字，粗体字。啊，description 描述嘛。那通常是书里面才会有叙述的时候嘛。Yeah. 突然想插播一下，so, like, what kind of literature do you like best, Jackie? Literature. What kind of literature? 哪一种种类的？ Or do you read translation literature or only Chinese literature? All kinds of literature. So do you still read a lot? Still now?
I have not a child.
Like maybe how many books do you read a month?
My young brother married last month, and my view had to be empty for him and his wife.
Your view?
My my young brother married, so he need a room. So I have to empty my books. And my father said, you don't save money because you buy too much book.
But you got a lot of knowledge.
I think you should borrow the book in the library.
Or you can open the library.
But not so much. Not so many books, I think.
Or maybe you can donate to our office. The headquarters 上面不是一个住宿室吗？摆在那儿嘛，上面贴你的名字。大概3000本而已。哦，amazing，amazing。amazing. You're really a book lover. Okay. 所以之前我们你参加这堂课之前有一个讨论题叫做，你认为纸本的书在将来会不会消失？ 那为什么不会消失？为什么人们还要买纸本的书？如果你在，你可能就会力挺纸本的书，对不对？你不看电子书 ，You don't read e-books。
It's not very comfortable to read e-books. It's very helpful for us.
Yeah, that's right.
But I think e-book is very convenient.
Convenient and cheap.
And cheap. And you can, you don't have a heavy.
Yeah, that's right. You can have 300 books in your cell phone.
Yeah. And when you prepare the test, e-book is very useful too.
You mean for cheating? Okay, I got that. Okay, fine. Okay, so next one, number five. Would you be three sentence number five? Okay. It is set in Verona, Italy, and it's about two young lovers set in for movies or for books.Set in, set 叫做设定、啊、所以这个场景是设定在什么时空背景下 I think it's for both、啊、电影可以有这个故事背景、啊、书本的故事也可以这样子 And number 6, would you please read number 6? Yeah, it was directed by Francis Ford Coppola It's directed, when do you use direct? Yeah, for movies, that's right. And number 7, which of these three? It stars Marlon Brando as the Godfather. Yeah, it stars, 刚解释过主演 Yeah, and how do you define Godfather and Godmother in Western culture? What are they? Godfather and Godmother.It's not 干爹干妈 no, not that. Yeah, you say 教父 or the word begins with God. So, it's related to religion. Okay, so a godmother or a godfather should guide a child in the aspect of religion. Tell the child about something about the Bible or just go to the church with the child and even...受洗
Baptize.
Yeah, baptize. B-A-P-T-I-Z-E. How do you know that word? How do you know that? 我刚不想讲，因为我觉得我讲了不会有人知道。哇、wow! 真的是他真的懂非常多单字，非常非常多。Yeah. 这种字就是在我们的课本嘛，大学课本才看得到。Yeah, baptize. 在他们基督教里面，现代基督教是。亲生父母不可以为小孩受洗，所以就需要一个教父或教母来帮他受洗，这样子。因为他觉得亲生父母本来就有抚养的义务，所以这是他本来就该做的事情，他不必再受洗，所以受洗就交给别人。Okay. So, speaking section 3 will be your homework.就是回家准备那下次来的讨论题，好吗 ？You have to describe a book or a movie, so you have to do some homework, do some study, do some research. Yeah, do some study. 研究一下，那你就是下一次来要介绍你的书，或是不是你写的书，你喜欢的书，或是你喜欢的电影 ，OK？然后呢？你要怎么介绍？就是 follow the guides. Yeah. The name, the set. Sorry, the set settings. The settings, like time setting or like play setting. Yeah. And the story. The story is about blah blah blah. It stars. Okay. Its main characters are. It was directed. It was written. Blah 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 blah. Okay, like this.Okay, so 3 minutes to go. Would you please turn the next page? Next page. So, section 4A, I think it's so easy. It's kind of review for our vowels. Yeah, you see a picture? A filming picture. 一个在拍电影的场景, right? a picture of some people filming. And how many objects in the picture you can find for those models? 好，就是他要请你从这张图片里面找出有 a 母音的单字。Okay, can you do that? Okay, let's do it together.
Now?
Yeah, 就是你看到什么你就念出来。
Yeah.
Okay, so for a, 先找 a.
Cat.
Cat. That's right, cat. And hat. And
piano.
Piano and
bag.
Camera, that's right. Okay.
Man,
right. Too sorry, not a man. A lot of men. So why man to men? Yeah, and. 还记得什么时候用到这个 and 吗？单独存在的，对不起，单独存在的 a 的时候。Okay. Bag, piano, and 杯子。杯子，好，是杯子，玻璃杯。Glasses. And 还有吗？
还有 clapperboard, 长记板。
Yeah. But how do you spell that? Clip.
Clapper.
这个嘛。
对。
Oh, board. Okay.
Clapperboard.
Clapper.
Clapper
board. Okay, good. I think Blanca is so familiar with these words. No, but you were a major at filming. Haha. Haha, just haha. Did you participate in any filming since? 参与过任何那种电影拍摄吗？就毕业制作。就是要等我 Q 你嘛。对。必点。So, how about A? 这个 A 就很简单，注音符号的 A。有哪些字你可以找到是 A 的？
Red clothes.
Ah, red, yeah, red.
Red.
And?
Men. M-E-N.
Yeah, men, a lot of men, 很多男人。Men. And?
Director.
Yeah, director. 好，导演 and
desk. Yeah, desk.
Desk. Right. But I don't think it's desk. I think it's
table.
Yeah, desk 是要有抽屉的。And maybe 还有什么
chair.
A chair. That's right. And
pen.
Pen and
dead body.
Dead body. Dead. That's right. Dead. Dead. Yeah. Dead. That's right.Dad, chair, and how about this? Hair and head, 都是 A, 对不对？头啊，头发，椅子。好，这打不下，我就没全部打出来。哦，写不下了。And how about R?这个 R 是嘴巴张开的 R。Different. A dollar. 两位讲的都是小的 R， 不是这个大的 R。Yeah， 要注意哦。这个是大的 R， 这个是小的 R。这个是 啊， 这是长音，这是短音，这是啊。那这个是从这一个变化过来的。哦，所以刚刚两位讲的一个是 bottle， 然后一个是 dollar， 他们是属于这个，因为他们原本是这个音。哦，所以不行，它一定要是长音的这个哦。课本这边是限定是这个，当然你可以把它写在空白处啊。你发现了一个。课本没有的嘛，你可以把它写在旁边。例如这个是在这个 box 是这边的，好，所以它是长音哦。例如 bar， 后面是不是有个 bar？
哦，还有，最右边是不是一个小推车叫 cart？ 啊 ，cart。那桌上有没有扑克牌？哦 ，card。
Guitar，that's
right。
Body
是下面那一个，哦，原来是从那个短的 all 过来的 body， 对，是蛮能分的。
对
呀、啊。嗯。好，那各位已经又多写了一个小 r 的话，那我想请各位多做一个长音的 a， 这课本上没有的。好，你在空白地方自己补充，如果是长音的 a， 你会找到哪些单字呢 ？a。A， this A， 我写下来。A， 啊，我们说它有那个看不见的长音，对吧？就是 A， 这个是注音符号的这个 A。那如果是这个呢？它是 A， 不一样。啊，你 tape，that's
right，tape，
那个 filming tape， 教学 tape。你说中文的方式也会影响到你说英文的方式，所以你的中文长短音不分的人，那你英文长短也很难分。然后 tape and 花瓶呢？就是花瓶，还是花瓶
？Vase.
That's right. And we said it's not a desk. It's a table.And the woman is playing cards while the other man is playing the guitar. So play,
play.
Right?
Play.
And also you can see paper.Oh, paper. Red paper. Good. Just a review. 这只是复习而已。Yeah, 复习才发现原来我长短音还是不太分的。啊，虽然这个国家考试不会考，但你学会了就是比。别人更厉害了。Okay, so 已经六分了耶。而下面有四题，让你听听看是 A 或 B， 在下课会不会太久？会吗？就四句而已，就勾 A 或 B 这样，好吗？听完，不然下次就不用，下次就不用做这个了。好，那我播一下。
Saw the
A 还 B?
She lost her hat.
She lost her hat. A or B?
B.
I like the red.
I like the red.
B.
He ran after the car.
He ran after the car. A. Yeah, it's too easy. 有点侮辱各位。Fine, we just finished this part. Okay, so any questions?
是那个 photographer 是叫
app. Photographer. Photographer 是下面这个。他。Photographer. 原本以前是这个。然后后来变成这样，在美国变成这样。这个我们解释过嘛？
所以那个 A 是耳的音吗 ？Photographer。
Photographer。
耳。
对。
哦。对，
就不是了。它单独存在的时候是哦，它单独 graph 图表的时候它是这样子没有错，但因为这边它是轻音， 音就弱化了，就是因为它重复在那个，对对对，在它那边。我们解释过这个音标，对不对？在美国啊，人家觉得它难念，就把它念成啊；在英国，人家也觉得它难念，就把它念成O，所以它都变化了。这个是以前的英文，现在这是现在的英文，但台湾的课本都还在教这个，根本就没有人这么念。 我学的时候也是这个嘛，课本到现在2018年还是这样子。Yeah，OK，so 作业除了是59页的3A 那边让你回家描述一样东西，还有61页这边因为很简单，所以请你回家做文法 grammar 8跟9，非常简单，你就直接做，就当做自修，下次直接检讨。 这边不用花时间教。Okay, so any questions? If not, then see you next week. Thanks for coming. Have a good night. Yeah, see you next week.